is trying to cut $7 billion from student loan forgiveness program. She's also trying to cut the money for the special education program for the Special Olympics. That especially pisses me the fuck off. Because both my parents are special ed paraprofessionals, so they work with special ed kids. Fuck Betsy! This is progress report. Let's go.
Hey, get back down, though!